Hi, I'm Ronnie from Ronnie's Garage, and today we're having our monthly tech meet, and we'll be working on slow windows on a Bentley T2. And I put this extra shrink wrap on here so it holds this flimsy diode good and tight. Remove this circuit since Chuck caught me cheating. It's a good terminal if it doesn't want to come off, right? Time is money. Okay, let's see. Two, three. These are light duty, these are heavy duty terminals. They're good for high heat. Don't need them on this really.
Painstaking job, huh?
Yeah.
And people say, why does it cost so much to do that? It'll go over. It's quarter inch I use because I cover the spade.
Okay.
That's what I would do when this was done. I would take, screw the two relays to a board, make out a wiring template, and do two more relays and wire, just wire up three or four kits.
I will have the next guy that does this for me do that. How's that?
Yeah. You design the ends so they just, you unplug and you plug right into the existing blueprint harness.
NSX? No, that was Acura. You want to shrink those on there for me? You read my mind, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's that. So now we need the power feed wires that got to go up to the thing. We should have one of these that we can use. So the power feed, let's use this heavy gauge red, I guess. Tom got hot, huh? Don't be scared.
I don't feel the Simple mod. Got a lot of connections.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This would be an awesome little kit to make up. There's a lot of mid-noid wiring that if you got a customer's car down and everything's apart, to spend an hour per door, doing this up.
Whereas
if you had a hard wiring board, you have your wires and template laid out.
Just like they make that wiring when you do the Delco alternator conversion, you have to bypass.
Wiring harness, in aircraft or whatever.
Four more.